Going, guys, it's Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, about to do another reaction video. I know it's a new day, but for me it's not. This is pre-recorded. Yes, I have the same clothes on. It may be another day for you, but it's still the same day for me. So am I right now in today, or am I in tomorrow, or am I in yesterday? I don't know. Anyway, this is Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man. I'm about to do a reaction video. My dear sweet friend, you know I like doing this for you. Miss Dawn, you are so nice, so generous, so sweet. You said you don't care what I do with George Strait. He's your king. He's your man. Don't tell your husband. I'm just kidding. Anyway, I love you and your family. You guys are so funny to me. Thanks for sharing all the stories you shared with me. I just want to let you know that. But I'm getting ready to do a George Strait song, okay? I hope you are here in this chat for this. I hope you are. Are you here, Ms. Dawn? Say yes. You're not saying yes. Ms. Dawn, say yes. I'm just joking. This is pre-recorded, remember? I don't know what you're saying to me right now. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and do this for you. This is George Strait. This is Troubadour or Troubadour. I don't know what this is. I'm in the song, I will find out. So here we go for you, Miss Dawn.
Most of the time, I still raise a little cane with the boys. Honky tonks and pretty women, Lord, I'm still right there with them, singing above the crowd and the noise. Sometimes I feel like Jesse James, still trying to make a name, knowing nothing's gonna change what I am. I was a young troubadour when I wrote in on a song, and I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. Truth about a mirror is that a damned old mirror don't really tell the whole truth. It don't show what's deep inside or read between the lines, and it's really no reflection of my youth. Sometimes I feel Jesse James, still trying to make a name, knowing nothing's gonna change what I am. I was a young troubadour when I wrote in on a song, I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. I was a young troubadour when I wrote in on a song, and I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone.
Some of my reason, you know, when I told you guys I never listen to country music, when I heard country music, whether I was like at the grocery store, wherever, this guy's voice sound like what a classic person sounds like, if you know what I mean. Like, I swear, like, I cannot tell you I know his song, but like, I know his voice. Like Randy Travis, I know that voice, but I couldn't tell you what song he was singing, but just hearing his voice, I know it. But I'm glad I got to find out it was called Troubadour. I don't know what I was thinking. I said Troubadour, Troubadour. I don't know what that is, and I still don't. So in this live chat, I'm going to talk real slow right now. So, guys, what is a troubadour? Go. Because even though this was recorded yesterday, I'm sitting behind my computer looking at you guys' comments right now, and I want to read what a troubadour is. So Miss Drew Mitchum or Miss Dawn, I want to know what a troubadour is, and I'm going to let a little bit of time go by so you guys can explain to me, because, you know, the minute I stop this, it's only going to be about a good 30 seconds afterwards that it's going to finally shut off. So go ahead, take your time and write in those conversations what a troubadour is, because I definitely do not know. But anyway, while I'm going to chit-chat to distract from that to keep this video going longer so y'all can continue to talk and tell me what it is, I really like this guy's voice. He just seemed like a genuine, nice man. You know how some people are up there to perform, and that's what they do. They perform. That's it. It seemed like this dude is like a very humble, laid-back, very nice guy, which a lot of people that do country is, but you do got some that they know that they big time, and then you're beneath me, you know. I'm not going to descend from on high to mingle among you peasants, you know, type thing. And I'm not just talking about country people. I'm talking about a lot of big-time hip-hop artists, pop artists, you know. A lot of people kind of got that about them. But this guy seemed like he'll just come right up to you and hand you $20 or something if you ask him, you know what I mean? It just seems like that with him. So, Miss Dawn, I'm glad I was able to do this for you, sweetie. This is Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man. I'm about to check out. Hopefully by now you guys have what a troubadour is in there so I can read it. I hope you guys all have food, shelter, and clothing. And most of all, hope and pray that every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you all in Jesus' name.
Miss Dawn, girl, we gotta talk. MRM sent me this video over telling me to listen to this. And when I read the words of that, I was like, troubadour. I'm like, what is a country man gonna be doing singing about a dinosaur? I mean, what kind of dinosaur is a troubadour? I heard a stegosaurus, tyrannosaurus, you know, pterodactyl. And I'm like, what kind of dinosaur is a troubadour? So I went on ahead and watched your video to see what it was going to be about, because some of your videos be crazy and off like that one video that you revealed my secret to how I get all this gray hair from the squirrels, you know, the squirrels in the revival. And now I'm thinking, like, what is Miss Dawn sending MRM a video about dinosaurs for? Why is a country man going to be singing about dinosaurs? And then I got to listen to it, and he said there's a long troubadour. I'm like, dinosaurs don't even exist no more, so I don't know what stuff that Mr. Strait is smoking. But for him to be sitting there saying he's singing long troubadours, dinosaurs are gone. They are extinct. You know, they're extinct. You know what I mean? However you say it, what is it? Extinct, you know, they stink. You know, that's what they say. The dinosaurs are distinct now. Like, they distinct. That's all I know. I think that means they gone or something like that. But yeah, I don't know what long troubadour that he's seen, but he might be thinking about Jurassic Park or something like that. So I don't know. I don't get it. But anyway, Drew, girl, you be picking some good songs. That man got a good voice and everything, but I'm just saying, he's a little... Be talking about saying some dinosaurs, a troubadour. Ain't no dang old troubadours walking around here no more. They dead. They are distinct. Anyway, Drew, I'm glad you was able to come home, girl. I'm glad that you were able to be with your family on Thanksgiving, and God bless you, boo. Bye.